justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
No justice!
No peace!
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 Thank you. make it happen, bro. Anybody need water? Anybody need water?
Look. What's your name?
My name is Canute Malcolm.
Okay, can you just spell that?
C-A-N-U-T-E. Last name M-A-L-C-O-L-M.
Do you live in New York?
Yes, I live in New York.
Okay, how do you think this movement, this protest, this march today is going?
I think this march is going well. I think the media has done a horrible disservice to misrepresent the peaceful protest that by and large has been going on in the city as being largely looting. Most of the protest has been consistent with the spirit of the civil rights movement, which is to dismantle systemic racism and to challenge systemic racism and to challenge police brutality. As given my subject position as a black man in this country, I do believe that most of the protests has really been to challenge the brutality of police of the policing in this country, and to really look at the problem as it exists, and to really start the dialogue that really needs to happen in order to move the needle on this problem. Not only police brutality, but about the sort of chasm and about the axes that exists around this. So this is a large-scale problem that really needs to be challenged on many axes. And I do believe that the protests and the people who have been involved in this protest are largely demonstrating to challenge it. And by and large, the media does do a disservice to sort of misrepresent it as such.
Perfect. Can I just ask what you do in New York real fast?
Yeah, I work in philanthropy.
Okay, wonderful. I think we should try to catch up with the march, but that was
lovely.
Perfect.
Thank you
so much.
I play this shit all the time.